Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 274. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 274 can also be written as 274 raised to the power 2. Okay, and this have same meaning. Now moving on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 274, and to find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 274, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with this 4. 4 4s are 16, 1 carry, 7 4s are 28, plus 1 is 29, 2 carry, 4 2s are 8, plus 2 is 10. Okay, now this 7, 7 4s are 28, 2 carry, 7 7s are 49, plus 2 is 51, 5 carry. 7 to the 14 plus 5 is 19. Now this 2, 4 to the 8, 7 to the 14, 1 carry, 2 to the 4 plus 1 is 5. Just add everything carefully. This will be 6, this will be 7, 1, this will be 0, 1, 10, 11, 4, 15, 7. So the answer will be 75076. That will be square for the number 274. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.